It's the afternoon of the fourth day of our trip, and we're north of Kainuna, with the Selwyn Ranges on our left, and still we have fences on both sides of the road. Just as the emus were stuck, so too are we, because it's near impossible to get off, and it's been that way for more than 2,000 kilometres. So we'll drive on past Clancurry tonight to the old uranium town of Mary Kathleen, which I haven't seen for almost 50 years. In 1954, a significant uranium deposit was discovered at Mary Kathleen, so named for the discoverer's deceased wife. Rio Tinto developed the mine from 1955, and the service town was completed by 1958. The ore was mined by open cut and processed on site. The town sat in a shallow valley 6 kilometres from the mine. It had a post office, cinema, sports ovals, school, several banks and a community store. But by 1963, the major supply contract had been satisfied so that the works were closed down. Mary Kathleen became a ghost town. Then, English film director Nicholas Rowe came to Australia to make Walkabout, a survival film set in the Australian outback. It featured Jenny Agata, Rogue's own son Luke, and the then undiscovered David Gulpilil.
Is he dead too?
The film is loosely based on the 1959 novel Walkabout by James Vance Marshall. Having suffered many travails at Mary Kathleen, the lost children's Aboriginal saviour leads them out of the wilderness to a somewhat confrontational civilisation.
Put that down. Put that down.
Please.
Put it down. Put that down.
I have.
This is all private property. All this is private. I'm an employee of the company. They own all this and the mine.
What's the company?
You touch their cans and you'll soon find out.
Where's the mine?
That's shut.
Well, what was in it?
Nothing. That's why they shut it. Don't touch anything.
The mine reopened in 1974, and the town's population peaked at around 1,200 in 1981. But with all contracts filled by late 1982, the township, mine and mill were finally closed for supposedly all time. The mine underwent rehabilitation and was formally handed back to the Queensland Government in 1986. The work was considered to be of such a high standard that it won a National Engineering Excellence Award.
Hey!
This scene from Walkabout was shot from memory in the evaporation pond, which was presumably below the tailings dam. My recollection is that we were working on a surface almost entirely composed of often dramatically coloured crystals, red, green, blue and yellow. More recently, it seems the rehabilitation effort might not have been very effective. Water is apparently seeping out of the tailings dam and releasing acidic metal-rich radioactive waters into the former evaporation pond and the local drainage system to cause widespread death of native vegetation. The issue remains unresolved.
Will it hurt me?
No, of course not. How long will it take? Ask him. Ask him how long it will be before we get anywhere. Ask him how long. Go on.
Clearly, despite promises, the Mary Kathleen site has not been adequately rehabilitated, and it remains a pollution legacy.